Hey everybody, my name is Dave Milton. I'm an accredited land consultant and broker with Southeastern Land Group, and I'm joined today with Jeffrey Hardy, also an accredited land consultant and land agent with our company Southeastern Land Group, on this beautiful 67 acre mainly pasture tract, also timberland, pond, beautiful small cypress-sided cabin. Beside me is a cypress-sided barn, timber, hunting, fence, cross fence, pastures. You see the cows feeding behind us. Jeffrey, this one's got a little bit of everything, doesn't it?
It really does, Dave. It's got everything you need to have a little farm, a little place to stay right outside of town. It's been really enjoyable for us. We've been here 5 years now.
Right.
You've done a lot of work. I've done a lot of work. We've got four separate pastures for the cows, so you can separate them. We got a catch pen on the other side of the barn here for vaccines and worming and putting one up if it gets hurt. So it's a ready to go place.
Yeah, I tell you, this property is really special to us. This is property that Jeffrey and I have developed. We own the property. It sits about a quarter mile off Highway 280. You can't see the highway. We've got a wall of pine plantation that separates the pasture from the highway. You feel like you're out in the middle of nowhere. You got a beautiful sunset today. It sits up on a high hill, old pecan grove, a lot of history here. But it's close to town. It's right on the edge of a little town of Dadeville, Alabama, close to Alex City, 25-mile drive into Auburn, Opelika. You and your wife have been living here, and you're moving back to your family farm in Coosa County. But just kind of explain the convenience and the lifestyle that you've enjoyed here with the cows and farming and hunting, and you know, just kind of how you've enjoyed the place over the last several years.
Yeah, we really have enjoyed it. Like Dave said, right outside of town, you can be at a fast food joint or Mexican place within 2 minutes from here. I've shot some 130-inch deer up here. We have some of the best dove shoots I've ever been on up here. I've killed turkeys up here. We've caught fish out of the pond. We've raised cattle. It's just an all-around good track that you can do anything. Well, the whole family can enjoy it, honestly. And we hate to go, but it's time to move on to our place we're building, and it'd be a good place for somebody.
Well, this is a super little pasture tract. It's hard to find tracts like this that have everything at an affordable price. We're putting $3,000 an acre on the land, $100,000 an acre on the structures here, and $25,000 on the pond and fencing and some other improvements. It's a great buy at $325,000, right on the edge of the growth area here of Auburn, close to Lake Martin.
Yeah, I don't think we mentioned that too, Dad. The fencing here is 2 years old, three years old.
Right.
We kind of beefed it up. Every one of these posts right here behind me, all the way around this property, are cemented in. The fence behind you, the T-post, are about 6 foot apart, which is about half what they should be. Most people do 10 or 12, but it's really beefed up there for young cattle not to get out. So he's put a lot of work in the fence and a lot of money in that.
Yeah, it's a tremendous place. We're looking for a good neighbor here. We'd love to have you come and look at this fine farm. We've already had a couple of offers. It's not going to last long. Give us a call today. We'd love to show you this fine place.